Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your star players only play a third of the time. Do they ever make a contribution,
though? Well, you need them, Doc, to make those big contributions. Star players are a real important cog to the success of your team, because if you don't have a lot of them, you're not going to have much success.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular. This man's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the visitors.
Anaheim's had mostly everything go their way early in the season. They've played well, they've got the breaks of the game, and they're gonna need them tonight against an opponent that's been every bit as good as they have been.
That one's cornered on the dump. The Ducks shift from defense to offense. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. That one's tipped. Scooped up by Fowler. That covers some acreage to Cogliano. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Move to the barrier at center ice by Sharp. To Keith. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Anderson's not able to catch this one. Too tight to the body, up over his shoulder.
The off strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Just past 3 minutes have been played. It's a 1-0 game. Chicago's got another face-off win.
Duncan Keith. Assisted.
In the slot, good save there. Back again.
And by number 30, time of the goal.
Geometrically to Oduya. He drives to the net. Finesse to Hjalmarsson. Save, but just barely. That puck out of play over the glass.
The Blackhawks have shown some real will to their season so far. They've had a couple bumpy moments in their games, yet they found a way to fight through, and as a result, they have a nice winning record.
Gathered in by Oduya. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Out in the slot. Slides it to the point to Oduya. Moves behind the net. Perfect centering pass. Score!
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Anderson's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, and so he does not.
The Hawks control from the neutral zone.
His fifth of the
given
season.
Back to Oduya.
Scored by number 23.
It's an onside play.
First
diagonally to Heatley.
10, Patrick
carries it up the wing. Taken on by Sharp. Gets across, looks over his options. Got score! That's three in a row. 8 minutes played here in the first. Chicago's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Takes it up that side. Perfect passing right through center. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Silverberg. Carries it toward the woodwork. To Sharp.
Sharp's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
Glides to the safety behind the net. Puck played in the corner by Sharp. Let's a shot fly. He covers and holds on. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Kessler's decided he's going after the... Man, that was decisive.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Chicago penalty.
Big face-off win.
Oh, save! For fighting. Anaheim penalty for number 17.
To Kane.
Ryan Kessler.
Didn't get through.
5 minute major for fighting. Time to the penalty.
Carried toward the woodwork by Getzlaff. A giveaway.
The Blackhawks have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
Gets in. What'll he do? Score! Four unanswered goals.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
He barely slowed this down. It deflected off of him into the net.
A little over 8 minutes remaining here in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Onside. Can he generate something?
Assisted by number 88.
Roped in by Richards.
And by number 7.
Moves it to the barrier at center ice.
Time of the goal.
He throws it there. Got it on his stick in the slot. Just wide.
You keep going to that area. You're
got it all.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Anaheim's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
Chicago's got it. Out in front. Grabbed. Gets play stopped. Perry's put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
Roundhouse and the decision.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap. This period's become a mess for them. Somebody had to do something to try and change the momentum.
A bit over 5 minutes to go in the period. Chicago's not done yet. Chicago, they continue to build their lead. Outstanding stop.
Talking about making it look easy.
Penalty to number 10, Corey Perry.
He's got that centering pass.
Time of the penalties, 14 minutes, 40 seconds.
Back near the blue line to Hjalmarsson. Moves up along the boards. Flings it. Just a normal save that time. Score!
Oh.
Taves was in a low slot. He found the rebound and beat the goaltender.
Anderson's clearly at a disadvantage. He makes the first stop, but he doesn't recover in time to get to the rebound.
Chicago's got that one. Up the wing to Versteeg. What a ripper! Great stick save.
And by number four.
Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard.
Time of the goal.
Drives to the crease. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Puck played back in the defensive zone by Hjalmarsson. Moves up the wing. Fires! Kicked away! He's in front with it. Just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Parkton off the goal post. First period over. A terrific one, but for just one team. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. An enormous 17 for Chicago. A humbling 2 for Anaheim. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Hawks put on a clinic in that first period, not only by scoring a lot of goals, but the way that they handled the puck. They're managing the puck really allowed them to create and generate all those goals in the first period.
He's in on goal. A shot, wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Let's it go. Nicely patted away. Takes it behind his own cage. Marches on a cross. Started from his own end by Fowler. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Kessler. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Shot off the post! Slid to Kessler. Lots on that to Silverberg. Pointed to Kessler.
Kessler's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Crawford staring daggers in his defensive player who made a huge error defensively in his own end.
Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Chip to Taves.
Kessler assisted and by number 33, Jakob Silver.
Laid behind the net to Allen.
4 minutes, 14 seconds.
Carried to the corner by Kane. Took that pass right up the wing. Goal, he'll pay for that. These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now. The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight. Still lots of hockey to play. Somebody has to try and provide a spark, I guess, but this has turned into a blowout.
Over 5 minutes skated here in the second. It has been more lopsided than anyone thought. 5-1. Flipped to the opposite corner.
Ryan Allen.
Laid on to Lovejoy.
Time of the penalties.
Angled to Palmieri. Carries it up the side. Lets it go. And that one's routine. Collected by Oduya. To Sharp. Guided through center for Versteeg. Lets it go. Turned aside off the pad. Brings a shot. Has to be really careful here. Swung between the blue lines by Palmieri. Fires in on goal and easily handled. Puck covered, whistle blown. Lovejoy's a no.
Oh, they got nothing else to talk about. Here go the gloves.
Wow! give him the win on that punch.
Oh, a couple of those punches you could hear. That was an excellent fight. The Blackhawks are up on their feet banging the boards. I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Chicago penalty to number 23.
Good, got his stick on it.
A 5-minute major for fighting. Anaheim penalty
to Hossa. Propelled to Taves.
Major for fighting. Time to the
He's
penalty.
Got that one. Let's see what happens.
17 seconds.
The stick broke on the shot. Shoots one. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Getzlaff's cutting through the neutral zone. Slides it to the point. Wonderful stop by Crawford.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Big drive. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance.
Taves worked extremely hard to get two chances. He scored on a second one.
Anderson's not able to get the trapper on this. It beats him below the glove. One he'd want back.
Over 9 minutes to be played here in the second. The Hawks' offense has exploded. This is a full-scale blowout. Neutralized face-off win to Sharp.
Sharp's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
He got his glove on that one.
Number two, Duncan Keith.
And nicely into the zone. At the point, big shot.
Time of the goal, 11 minutes.
He's going to the net. Score! Two straight goals.
I love watching guys score on the back end.
Anderson's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Anderson's not looked comfortable from the very beginning. Way too many pucks went right through him tonight.
Chicago's got another face-off win. Gains the zone.
Assisted by number 10.
He could start some danger here. Right from the slot.
Number 4, Nicholas Yalmerson.
Using the point, he's got it to Perry. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Fires. Easy save. No trouble there. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. The Hawks with a clean win on the draw. Takes it up near the boards. He gains the zone. Picks it up in his own end. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Kick that one away. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Getzlaff's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Picks up that pass. What's next? He drives toward the slot. Defense to offense begun by Heatley. Right up the side. Slid back across from one point to the other. Looks ahead to start something. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Let's it go. Not a problem there. Back behind while players change. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Controlled by Hjalmarsson. Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 27 for Chicago and 11 for the Ducks.
Tonight is our team host a giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
Third period underway. Maybe something was said in the second intermission that can turn this thing around. He's right in front with it. The Blackhawks got a little goal hungry and ran into the goalie. Goalie interference.
This is an easy call for the official. You must let the goaltender play his position, especially when he's in the blue paint.
Chicago's power play often gives them an advantage in any game that they play. I think that'll be the case tonight, Doc, as their power play is much better than their opponent's. But discipline will also play a key factor here tonight, Doc, as if they can stay out of the penalty box and keep the better power play off the ice, they should be in decent shape.
Muscled long to Perry. Chicago's done it. Back at full strength. Back near the blue line to Zebra. Great save!
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
A magnificent pad save! They win it. Cranks a shot. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. On to Beauchemin. Slid to Heatley. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He's got it. Perfect pass. Cut the ice in half. Shot. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
The Blackhawks win it. To Oduya. Taken away. Fires. Cut his glove on it. Drives to the net. Score! He's got his second. Chicago's got it off the draw at center. Chip to Versteeg. Gets in. What'll he do? Gathered in by Fowler. Big drive! Outstanding save with a glove.
Time of the goal. 6:33.
Chicago's quick on the draw. Oh, deflected away. Full steam up the wing to Palmieri. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. He's into the slot. Punched away. Many yards gained to Palmieri. And that one's just one more save. Heads to the front. Nice work with the pad. Freezes play. Good clean win on the draw. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Taves has another face-off win. Good night for him. Nicely into the zone. Cursed by a broken stick to Heatley. Heads along the boards.
Time of the goal. 10:31.
Pass to the net. Blocked with the pad. To Kane. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Close call under him. Play stopped. The Blackhawks prevail again. He got his pad on it. Rifled to Cogliano. Broken stick, couldn't take it. Back in his defensive end to get it. Anaheim's forecheck flat out failed. Right in front, off his pad. To Cogliano. Up the wing with it now. Oh, wonderful play. He heads right for the net. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Shooting. Got a piece of it. A cover and play is stopped. The Blackhawks win it. Score! Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. He's in on an onside play to Heatley. Into the end of attack. Let's it go.
Time of the goal. 16 minutes, 30
Versteegh carrying it through center. Picked up in the attacking zone. He's into the slot, and that one's routine. A shot. Nice job with the pad that time. Oh, bad giveaway there.
The Hawks have a decided advantage in this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Oh, they looked like they were going to go again, but there's nothing going to happen here.
Solid, clean win. 60 seconds. Seems like a long time when you're the Buck. Puck picked up by Oduya. The Ducks will start from their own end. To Palmieri. Near the boards. Led on to Beauchemin. Terrific outlet pass. He's in! Wonderful save! Cruises to the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Kessler's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap. As this fight was going on, the official skated over to both benches and said that'll be the end of that.
Chicago penalty. The Ducks with a face-off win. Geometrically to Perry. Takes it on the wing. Long way to go. Begun now by Oduya. The horn sounds, an exciting finish to this game. The Ducks saw the ice tilted every 20 minutes in this one, and they went tumbling back to the boards. My goodness.
Right from the start, the extra effort to be skating and getting people and pucks towards that net.